that's going to help. I'd like to get a plate.
And rice or chow mein?
I'd like to get chow mein.
And for the entrees?
I'd like to get two teriyaki chickens.
What was that?
Two teriyaki chickens.
Double teriyaki? Sauce
yes.
On top of the side?
No sauce, please.
We only have enough teriyaki for one serving right now.
I can wait. That's fine. I can get some and then get the...
I don't know if we can make any. It's going to be a 6-minute wait.
Well, it's fine by me if you know...
We can throw in another item.
I'd rather to get two teriyaki chickens.
How long does
again, I will state I would not like any sauce. Thank you very much.
Anything else for you?
No, that would do it.
Can I get a name?
Lori.
What was it?
Lori.
Okay, Lori, next time if you could come in with a mask.
I can't. I am medically exempt.
The air particles are going through the eye.
Yeah, air particles are going through your eyes too. I am medically exempt. No, you're not following the governor's guidelines. You're not following the governor's guidelines. How long do you say that'll be so I know? Can you please just explain to me how long that'll be? That's all I'm asking. I'm asking for simple things. I'm not asking Again, I just ask how long? I'm asking you how long that would be. I'm asking you how long would that be?
I told you it's going to be 12 to 15 minutes.
I did not hear the exact time. That's what I'm trying to find out. So again, I'm still being treated like a second-class citizen, even though if I sneezed or coughed or anything into this, nothing's going anywhere except on me and onto this plastic. And she's telling me that she's going to kick me out if I don't come in with a mask next time. So again, I'm being treated like a second-class citizen.
Okay, perfect. I'll wait.
Good, I just noticed they use CCT as well, so we both will have the same video, but just from different angles. And it'll show a Unruh Act violation.
Any drinks for you tonight?
No, thank you.
Can I get a name for the order?
Lori.
Lori?
Yes. By the way, the other lady that's waiting is allowed to wait inside, but I'm being made to wait outside. So that happened again. We'll check the food once the food comes up and we'll see. And we've got a perp there. He's very concerned. So we've got a perp there, too, with a Jeep Grand Cherokee. Ah, that's the same kind of vehicle that was bothering me last night. It was a Jeep Grand Cherokee, but I believe, to be honest, it was newer. So I'm being treated like a second-class citizen. We'll see when I get the food. It'll have the same time date stamp on it, and we'll see. I'm afraid they might try to call the police on me, and I've done nothing wrong. Again, the purported governor's guidelines state that it is fine for people who are medically exempt to wear a face shield. If I just showed what it's like if I sneeze or cough into this. Not that there is any disease going around, flu that's so deadly. The flu goes around every year. And only 4 people purportedly by their inflated numbers have died in my whole county since February or March when this all began. Now we're in late September, almost October. So I'm being treated like a second-class citizen. I've done nothing wrong, again, at Panda. And they don't really seem to want to serve me. This is the second time in recent memory that, and at least the third time, we don't have the food, you're going to have to wait, la la la. Anyway, I don't know what more to say. I'm going to turn it off. At this point, it clearly shows on the video I did nothing wrong, and I'm simply trying to have the same accommodations that people who can breathe freely can get. I can't breathe freely because I've been denied of safe water for 4.5 years now in a systematic fashion. If I could breathe freely and get oxygen to my brain like I need, then I would have to wear a mask as well. I disagree with it because I know there's no such thing. Anyway, I'm going to turn off the video now. The whole situation is just so ridiculous. And I'll turn the video back on again when I get the food and we'll look at it and we'll see what we've got here. the last time it was poisoned. The first time it looked so bizarre. Half of it was fine and looked like what they give to the normal customers. The other half looked like all shriveled and black and really disgusting. So I didn't eat it because I had no idea what on earth it was. So that's what I'm doing. And I'll turn on the video again once I receive it, and we can look it over and see if it's been poisoned or not. But we're going to need to upload this to YouTube, and then I'm going to start with Small Business Administration first and make a complaint that way, and that will be as put in as a cease and desist order, so that it's, you know, real obvious and real out there. And if that doesn't work, then and they're worried. I just saw her looking out of the side of her eye at me. If that doesn't work, then we'll go on to the next step, which will be taking Panda to court, just like I will have to take a store or two to court as well, to be able to eat and drink like everyone else, because of course they took my land from me, so I can't just grow my own crops and milk a cow and have some eggs, because my home was taken by turning aside payments. I have all the documentation to prove that. They turned aside the 7th timely offered loan modification payment, Wells Fargo. So I'm here, and we'll go from there. Oh, under the domed, looks like, I may be wrong, but there may have been food under that domed thing. That may have been the chicken teriyaki. It was right by side where the other teriyaki was. So, I don't know. Anyway, so they're purportedly making it. This keeps happening over and over. Anyway, I have a right to be able to buy chicken and eat substantial to be able to. You can feel, if you put your hand up on my cranium, you can feel every single bump on my cranium. It's just sick and wrong to do that to people, because I've been denied adequate income, even though I'm very willing to work, and I've been denied safe water, and I can only buy a limited number of things in the store that aren't poison. So I'm going to turn this video off right now, and we'll see what happens when the food comes out, and we'll see that maybe they'll try to do a two police thing in one day. I do not know, but I'm not doing anything wrong. I'm just trying to get equal access. And my pay shield is way more protection than those. Those aren't medical masks. Those are masks to disguise identity. Those aren't medical grade masks those employees in that store are wearing that you could see on the video. If they sneeze, what's going to happen? Some will still expel. But if I sneeze, it's going to go right back into my face, and it's also going to go all over this mask and be gross. So, you know, even by their standards, and by the way, I do want to state again, even though she wasn't the one I thought, the one in the back that's also cooking besides the very large man, the one in the back that's cooking, that was cooking, I hope it caught on the video, this store that's so fussy about all this stuff, her nose is poking out of her face, of her non-medical grade cloth face mask. Just saying.